Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Plant Water Relation and Mineral Nutrition. In that, we are studying topic Imbibition. In the morning, if you go to a garden and touch the branch or you can see the tree trunk of a tree, you can feel that the trunk is cold or it is little dewy. That is imbibition. Today we will be studying how imbibition helps plants to absorb moisture or little droplets of water. Imbibition. Imbibition is a method of transfer of water, or you can say a method to transport water in plants for smaller distances. During imbibition, what happens is there are certain hydrophilic pores, or you can say colloidal pores, which are present on the surface of a plant, and these pores are made up of cellulose starch. When I say hydrophilic, hydro means water and philic it means loving. So the plant wood, which is made up of cellulose starch or proteins, loves water, and whenever it sees water droplets around itself in the atmosphere, it tries to absorb some water and stores this amount of water, which will help plant. Apart from other forms of method to collect water, which is transpirational pull, root pressure, diffusion, osmosis, this method of imbibition collects little amount of water because it certainly depends on the outer surface of the skin, which is basically the cellulose material. Now, a real life example of imbibition would be dry seeds. Whenever you take a dry seed and put water in it, or you drop a seed into a pond or a lake, we know that a seed is dry, it is hard, and its covering is also hard. And when you put it into water, what will happen is after some time the seed will germinate. That process is the process of imbibition. That germination or the radical that comes out is due to the movement of water inside that hard core of a seed, and that water has created pressure inside the endosperm of a seed, due to which the radical has literally come down. Imbibition. Imbibition is a process of taking in water through the branches, stem, or the trunk of the tree. During imbibition, what happens is that the upper surface of the plant, the brown color surface, is basically made up of cellulose, protein, and starch. This brown surface is basically hydrophilic. When I say hydrophilic, hydro means water and philic means loving. Now, this hydrophilic surface allows the uptake of water or to imbibe water. An example of imbibition in real life would be dry seeds of bean or pea, which are soaked inside water. They will germinate due to the process of imbibition. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied what is imbibition. That is uptake of water from the upper surfaces of roots, stems, and branches. I hope you are clear with this concept of imbibition. Thank you.